Hey guys, we're back. Hopefully I will not need to restart this part again. I've got a full arsenal of monkeys here. I guess I have to go down here when I don't have the tire. Oh well. Yeah, you can go either down or up. Up is quicker, but down is safer. So it's... oh shoot. Maybe it's not that much safer. Okay, go. And this way. Woo! Oh boy, not the happy Kremlings. I think this is getting to be the part where I died. Yeah. Is this a double B? No, it's not. Okay. Look out. Okay, this is the double B. Look out. Straight up and around. There we go. Now, one at a time, please. Oh, got lucky there. I forgot that was there. Do I need this tire? I probably need it for something. Let's see, I'll just bring it along for the heck of it. Oh yeah, for that bonus zone there. Way up there, but yeah, I don't really care about it. Yeah, okay. I don't like those little platforms, because you have momentum when you jump, so what happens is that you kind of slide off. This is stop and go station. Get ready to see some annoying enemies. See these guys here? I believe they're called Rock Krocs, and they're completely invincible. But if you hit this, they become completely, completely weaklings. You know, they don't do anything. Okay, so jump and run. Run to the next, whoa. Yeah, always run to the next point as fast as you possibly can. Because you never know if Rock Krocs will come back to life. This can be done relatively... I mean, this whole stage can be done relatively fast because of the design of it. There's the roll jump I showed you before. Yeah, even barrels don't hurt them. I think there was a bonus zone up there that I'm supposed to use that tire for. Oh, I could use the tire right here. Never mind. Hold on a sec. I'm gonna roll this over. Okay, I'll go. Go! Go! Death! Oh, okay. This one gives me the willies, even though it's an early game level. Oh, shoot. Oh, there we go. Oh, boy. Timing! Oh! Keep hitting. Oh, boy. Oh, they're good. They're alive. Why are they so cowardly? Oh, boy. Oh, God. Run! Oh my God. That was pure luck. And I'm going to go up and save my game at candies. Oh, donkey like. Oh, keep blowing me kisses, baby. Excuse me, I've got to go save my game. 13 minutes, and let's move on. Funky's flights. I'm pretty sure he says the same thing. Yep, he's out. I mean, he says the same thing. And this is Millstone Mayhem. You know what a millstone is, right? It is a thing for making rice. It is a wheel that grinds rice down, I believe. And that's a millstone with a naughty beaver in there, I guess. I got the O. Wait, where was the K? Did I miss the K somewhere? How did I miss the K? Was it in the ground or something? TNT. Oh boy. Oh yeah, these guys right here, you can only kill them with Donkey Kong to a jump on the head. They're very tough enemies, and a later one is even tougher than they are. So, yeah, they're the toughest enemies in the whole game, so be very careful. Roll jump! Oh yeah. Snake. Those snakes really aren't very threatening, they're just thin. Jump. Hey, we got a tire for something. Oh boy, snakes. Do we need that tire for... I doubt it. Yeah! Okay. I didn't know if I'd make it there. Roll jump! Okay. Yeah, that roll jump is essential in this level here. It's a very good technique to have just to begin with, so yeah, you should practice it on easier levels. You can do it. Whoa! Surprise attack! No! Ah! I should have rolled into him. I panicked. Yeah, remember, that spot is a rolling spot. Rolling is very good there. Where's the DK barrel? I would like a DK barrel, thank you. DK barrel will give me a little more hits. A little extra hit, I should say. Woo! Roll jump! Oh, there we go! Okay, I was a little nervous there, now I'm not. Whoa. No! Ah! Hey, wait, where'd the millstone beaver go? Oh, man. This is like a Hammer Brother in this game. Okay, got lucky there. Okay, remember to roll. Roll! Oh! There we go. Yeah, careful here. Jump tire! Yeah, I'm not even gonna take a chance there. And we're safe. Yay! And let's go see Cranky again. He usually has something new to say. This here's Rhino Country. We never had movement like this when I was in video games. All this fun can't be good for you. I bet they wasted half the memory already just on this section alone. No. They can't keep this level of graphics up for much longer. We used to be lucky if we got 3 shades of gray, let alone any real colors. We used to have to survive with the 2-frame mark.
That actually might be true there.
A leap of faith is all it takes to find Winky and Barrel Canyon. If you find any barrels with DK on them, smash them open! Your buddy might be inside! Donkey, I've seen enough. That tie, turn it off!
What? I don't get it. Okay, this is Necky's Nuts. Basically, just stay with the rhythm of his nuts. Woo! There's one nut, and then jump up to his head. Watch what side he comes out, go to the other side, and watch one nut. And on that side, go to the other side, and then... Yeah, whichever side he comes out of, go to the other side, then you'll have an easier time avoiding his nut. Oh! And always use the spring to jump on him, or the tire, I mean. And that's it! Woo! Yeah, for some reason, the bosses in this game are very, very, very easy. This is Vine Valley, but we are out of time for Vulture Culture, so I'll see you guys in the next part.